It doesn't make any sense whatsoever. So, but it's cool. It's just all the imagery and stuff. And I was dead wrong because there's this guy named Keith Urban. He kind of cut it and made a big old worldwide hit out of it, which is a good thing because right about that time, my wife suggested that we needed a new kitchen. And so now I make pancakes on Sunday mornings and eat Keith Urban Memorial. All due respect to the men, we're going to do the West Texas version if it's okay with you.
Yeah.